for the Libby versus Corvallis boys. It was a tough finish for the Loggers. Jay Beagle, as they score their first points of the game with 3:28 left in the first quarter, trailing 13-2. And then second quarter, good ball movement by Corvallis until they find Caleb Warner for three. Corvallis leads 20-3 with time winding down in the first. But Libby somehow comes all the way back and wins a close one, 47-46.